when we met President Temer yesterday, we very clearly asked him to either put a veto to these provisions from the Congress or to find a way to work with the Congress to amend them or change them, because we believe that these proposals in the Congress will increase the deforestation rate in the Amazon. This is, of course, a completely Brazilian decision, but this is a UN advice to Brazil. Emissions from the Amazon is potentially much bigger than any other emissions from Brazil. Adding to that, a strong focus on cleaning up the cities, reducing pollution in the cities will be very helpful, because that improves people's health, while at the same time is very useful for the climate. Adding to all this, changing agriculture practice. Brazil is one of the biggest agriculture nations on the planet.
Una utilización mucho más inteligente y moderada de fertilizantes nitrogenados, que son emisores de carbono muy intensivos. Una revolución no ciclo de la pecuaria, ¿cierto? En lo cual, digamos, o sea, o tipo de alimentación mude en la dirección de reducir las emisiones de metano, ¿no? Una transformación importante na mentalidade de uma agricultura mais extensiva e menos tecnológica para uma agricultura mais intensiva e mais tecnológica, onde os elementos mais intensivos em carbono são compensados por outros que capturam carbono.